loud because she talks. I live loud. Talkative because she talks a lot. She's a leader because she's obviously the sophomore president. Smart because she makes good choices, and just in general, she's smart. My fondest memory with Daniela is every day, but if I did have to choose one, it would probably be the one to Washington. At this moment, you need Daniela doesn't really cause challenges, but if she did, she would keep it to herself and solve them in her own way. What I admire most of Daniela is that she's very fun, adventurous, and cool to hang around with. What makes me so proud to know Daniela is that she's a very trustworthy friend, and I could always count on her.
Well, I don't have so much to say because I'm only a 14-year-old girl with an online to discover my dream. That I know I'm a teenager living life with lots of hopes and dreams, and I know where I'm going to be in life and what I have to do to get there. The biggest misconception people have about me is that they probably think I'm a white person when they first see me, and they don't think that I can speak Spanish. My biggest pet peeve is when I tell someone something and I tell them not to make it obvious, and they make it obvious. Like, I just told you not to make it obvious. I think that my community influenced me because I have seen many things that make me appreciate the things I have. My friends would probably describe me as loud, outgoing, adventurous, and straightforward person. My family would probably describe me as a hard worker, kind, sincere, smart, and creative person. I would describe myself as outgoing because I could be myself around anyone without being shy. Loud because I have trouble hearing people with no voices, so I'm loud so people have trouble hearing me. A hard worker because I work hard for the things that I want. Also adventurous because I'm down to do anything. I'll be scared at first, but I'll like eventually do it. And last but not least, creative because I love to think things out and like. This quote represents me because music is a big part of my life and I wouldn't know what to do without it. This quote represents me because ever since I was small, I was taught that nothing in life is easy and that I have to work hard in case to get where I want.